And one of the things that we just have not done well over the last decade is meet the moment in growth. One of the big realities we need to face is that Missoula is going to grow whether we build more housing or not. So to me, affordability in Missoula means that the people who are working hard here every day and putting in the time and effort to make Missoula this great place to live have the opportunity to benefit from that as well.